Hi everyone. Today, I'm going to tell you how to make a very, very healthy and a very, very masaledar tasty recipe from a very humble ingredient, that is our broken wheat. Broken wheat is nothing but dalia. So, hamari recipe ka naam hai vegetable dalia upma. अब वेजिटेबल दलिया उपमा बनाने के लिए मैंने अपना ये कढ़ाई गरम कर लिया है. इसमें मैं थोड़ा सा ऑयल डालूंगा. अब मैं इसमें कुछ मस्टर्ड सीड्स डालूंगा एंड आई विल वेट फॉर देम टू पॉप. नाउ दैट आवर मस्टर्ड सीड्स आर पॉपिंग, आई एम गोइंग टू पुट इन सम जीरा. गिव इट अ गुड टॉस एंड नाउ I'm going to put in some peanuts. Let them get roasted a bit. While the peanuts are getting roasted, I'm going to chop up some cashew nuts and add to this kadhai. Adding nuts is actually an optional step, but I like to add them to the recipe because they just make it more rich and healthy. I'm going to take this cashew and add it to my pan. Saute. If you want, you can add things like almonds or walnuts. They would all go very, very well in this recipe. And now I'm going to add in some chopped green chilies. Give it a little stir. I'm going to put in some finely chopped onions. We want our onions to become translucent, not golden brown. I'm going to put in some freshly cut carrots. Some finely chopped beans and some green peas. Now the vegetables that go in this recipe are not fixed. आप कोई भी vegetable आप इसमें डाल सकते हैं, whatever you think you like, whatever you have in your fridge, it is absolutely okay. Once this is done, I will add in some salt to speed up the vegetable cooking process. हमें इसको ज़्यादा cook करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. We want the freshness of the vegetables. At this point, I'm going to put in some turmeric powder, some Kashmiri red chili powder, and give it a good stir. And I'm going to make sure that the spices are cooked well. Like I mentioned earlier, today we are using broken wheat dalia. But if you want, you can also use broken corn dalia, which is very, very easily available in our Indian markets. Today, we have taken some boiled dalia, which was boiled with a pinch of salt in the water, properly dried out and cooled down. And I think we are ready to add in our dalia. We are all familiar with dalia because this is something that we were all fed as babies. Yes, sweet dalia used to be something that babies used to be fed for the first time. When they had their first meal, they would be given some sweet dalia. The reason that dalia is fed to babies is because it's very, very light and it's easy for them to digest. So even when you think of having something light, you could have this dalia. Now that our dalia is well tossed, I'm going to put in some water, cover it with the lid, so it all comes together very well. Don't need to add too much because the dalia is already boiled. We just want that the dalia gets cooked up well with the masala. I'm going to cover it with the lid and give it a little steam. Within 2 to 3 minutes, our dalia will be ready to be served. Let's have a look at our dalia now. Smells amazing, looks beautiful, perfectly done. I think we are ready to serve it and enjoy it.